सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशंस बाय द सब्स्टिट्यूशन एंड क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मेथड्स. द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन गिवन इज 8x प्लस 5y इज इक्वल टू 9. नेम दिस इक्वेशन एज इक्वेशन नंबर 1. एंड द सेकेंड इक्वेशन इज 3x प्लस 2y इज इक्वल टू 4. नेम दिस इक्वेशन एज इक्वेशन नंबर 2. तो वी आर आस्क्ड टू सॉल्व द लीनियर इक्वेशंस बाय सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड एंड क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन मेथड. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज सब्स्टिट्यूशन मेथड. The first equation can be written as 8x is equal to 9 minus 5y. That implies x is equal to 9 minus 5y divided by 8. So let us substitute the value of x in equation number. We get 3 times of, in place of x we write 9 minus 5y divided by 8 plus 2y is equal to 4. This gives 3 times of 9 is 27, 3 times of minus 5y is minus 15y plus, so the LCM here becomes 8, so this becomes 8 times of 2y which is 16y is equal to 4. So we get 27 minus 15y plus 16y is plus y, and 8 goes to the right hand side and it becomes 4 multiplied by 8. So we'll be getting 27 plus y is equal to 32. That implies y is equal to 32 minus 27. Therefore, the value of y is known to be 32 minus 27, which is nothing but 5. That is, we have found the value of one of the solutions of the problem, that is y is equal to 5. So we have obtained the value of y, which is equal to 5. So let us substitute the value of phi, value of y which is phi, in equation 1. So we get 8x plus 5 times of y which is phi is equal to 9. So 8x plus 25 is equal to 9. So 8x is equal to 9 minus 25. That implies 8x is equal to minus 16. Therefore, we get x is equal to minus 16 divided by 8, which is nothing but minus 2. Therefore, we have found the values of x and y as x is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to 5. Now, let us find the solution for the given pair of linear equations by cross multiplication method. So, the given equations can be written as 8x plus 5y minus 9 is equal to 0, 3x plus 2y minus 4 is equal to 0. In order to find the solutions for the given set of linear equations by cross multiplication method, we need to draw a diagram which is as follows. So first write x, y and 1. So, for the first equation, write the coefficient of y, and the second equation coefficient of y, which is 2. Next, the constant terms minus 9 and minus 4. Next, the coefficients of x 8 and 3. Again, the coefficients of y 5 and 2. So, now we can write this as x divided by 5 multiplied by minus 4 minus 2 multiplied by minus 9 is equal to y divided by minus 9 multiplied by 3 minus minus 4 multiplied by 8 is equal to 1 divided by 8 multiplied by 2 minus 3 multiplied by 5. Now we will be getting x divided by minus 20 plus 18 is equal to y divided by minus 27 plus 32 is equal to 1 divided by 16 minus 15. So that implies x by minus 2 is equal to y by 5 is equal to 1 by 1. So we can write x by minus 2 is equal to 1 and y by 5 is equal to 1. So x is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to 5. Therefore, the required solutions are x is equal to minus 2 and y is equal to 5.